I found this nightstand set for $40 on Facebook Marketplace, but I messed up. When I got there, I realized I forgot to ask for the dimensions, so I had to shove them into my tiny little car. When I got home, they were wedged in my car, so I had to employ some help of my husband to get them unstuck. Here's your tip to always remember to ask for dimensions before you pick up a piece of furniture. Anyways, make sure to follow along to see how I flip this set.